this now moment in which I'm talking, you're listening, is eternity. That although we have somehow conned ourselves into the notion that this moment is rather ordinary, and that we may not feel very well, and that we're sort of vaguely frustrated and worried and so on, and that it ought to be changed. This is it, so you don't need to